Millions of educators and students use Google Classroom as an invaluable tool to enable learning every day. However, without an automated rostering solution, teachers lose hours manually keeping their Google Classroom courses up to date. Plus, district administrators have limited course management options. That's where Clever comes in. With Clever Google Classroom Roster Import, you can simplify creating, updating, and managing Google Classroom courses for your schools. Over the next few minutes, we'll cover how Clever Google Classroom Roster Import works, unique features it offers to save you and educators time, and the setup process to get going quickly. One heads up, you must have Google Workspace for Education Plus to use Clever Google Classroom Roster Import. If your district has Google Workspace for Education Plus, the Roster Import feature with Clever comes at no additional cost. Likewise, your district might save money if you're currently using or considering a rostering service that charges an extra fee. If you need to upgrade to Google Workspace for Education Plus, you can purchase it from any Google reseller or from the Clever App Store. Now, let's talk about how Clever Google Classroom Roster Import works. As you might know, Clever takes data from your student information system and then shares relevant data with the applications you connect to Clever. This same process is true for Clever Google Classroom Roster Import. Of course, you'll have complete control over what data you'd like to share. For instance, you might decide to only share first through eighth grade sections with Google Classroom, but not high school sections. Clever Google Classroom Roster Import then automatically creates courses for all sections you've shared, adds students, and assigns teachers and co-teachers. Once courses are built, teachers can still add or remove students and co-teachers, update the course name, and make any other customizations they'd like. It's the best of both worlds. Teachers don't have to manually create courses and invite students to join, but they still have access to customize their courses as they see fit. During the school year, if a student moves courses, Clever Google Classroom Roster Import has your back. Students are automatically moved to their new course during your regular Clever Sync. In addition to creating courses, Clever Google Classroom Roster Import has some powerful features to help you as an admin. First, you can set separate Google Classroom access dates for teachers and students independently, so they only see their courses when the time is right. Let's say you want to get all courses ready during the summer. You want teachers to access them during professional development, starting on August 25th, for instance. Giving teachers access early allows them time to prep their courses and initial assignments. However, you want students to have access starting the first day of school, September 2nd. This way, students only see courses when they're ready to go. Another handy feature is course management for Google Classroom. You have course lookup and reprovisioning access of Google Classroom courses directly in Clever. If you'd like to see if a course has been accepted, declined, or archived, just look up the section in Clever and see the status. Plus, if a teacher declines a course by accident, you can always reprovision it for them with just a click. Feeling sold on Clever Google Classroom Roster Import? Let's wrap up by showing you the simple setup process. To start, you'll want to make sure you have an active sync between Clever and your student information system. Next, you'll accept an invitation to connect to Clever Google Classroom Roster Import. If you don't see an invitation on your Clever dashboard, you can also request the app by searching Google Classroom Roster Import. Then, follow the step-by-step guide. You'll need your district's Google Super Admin to connect your Google account and select Clever as your rostering method. You'll select the data you want to use to roster courses, which in Clever we call sections. Remember, you always have full say in what data you share. Finally, choose the dates for teacher and student access and be sure to communicate to teachers how easy Google Classroom access will be. That's it. For more information on Clever Google Classroom roster import, check out our quick start guide in Clever Academy or view our resources on Clever.com. Thanks for everything you do to simplify EdTech for your students and teachers.